Now to breaking news, the city of Durham just issued a boil order for parts of the city. The problem is because of low pressure. You're looking at a map of the impacted area. If you're in the shaded part of this map, you need to boil your water for at least a minute to drink it, to use it to brush your teeth, prepare food, or to even wash your dishes.